Hello, wonderful, amazing video game type people, and welcome back to Battle Brothers. Oh, alright. Another day. Another Brothers 3. Okay, who are the Brothers 3? Let's name them. We got Knut the Hammer. Knut. Okay, I know the names for our brothers. No, the sons. They're the sons 3. Athos. Portos. Porthos? Was it Porthos or Portos? I don't know. We'll go with Portos. Athos, Portos, and Aramis. Aramis. Aramis the Black. Do they have stories? Aramis is one of the more talented marksmen you've encountered in your travels. He once won an archery contest that had over 100 participants from all the lands. While he has a fondness for killing from afar, Aramis is no slouch in close combat quarters. Well, actually, right now he sort of is. Hopefully that heals quickly. Alright, Athos. I can't shake the feeling that Portos is... It's supposed to be with an H, I think. Alright. The three sons. Athos, Porthos, and Aramis. I don't want the black. Get rid of the black. You haven't earned that title, my friend. You two, the hammer? No. No hammer. You are the hammer no more. Alright. How we looking here? We're looking decent. I think we got some fancy armor. I'm gonna put that right there. Yeah, we're gonna put the launched gambeson right there. Oh, we got a gambeson too. Look at this. My goodness. We are very happily armored right from the get-go. One of the thoughts that I have had in recent days is that we perhaps ought to focus maybe less on getting more brothers and put more of our money towards better equipping the brothers that we do have. Obviously, I think it's a balancing act, so we'll do the best we can. Oh, 35 here. That's nice. Yeah. That's basically how that's going to have to go. What does this give us? Destroy armor. Fancy that. Fancy that. All right. Now then, we have no quest. We're out in Schreikoff. We could go to Wohlenberg to try and sell the things that we wish to sell. Actually, I haven't even looked at the map yet. Oh no, Königshaven. Ugh. Places like that are the worst. Oh no, and it's a big harbor city too. That sucks. Is this the other big city? Yeah, alright. We'll head down to Grafenhaven. We've got Horum. And Walheim. Oh, that's awful. Grafenhaven and Horum. Okay, what about Hagaturm? No, nothing, eh? No village? Talbach? Talbach's a village. Lumber Village, we got Hellborg, Bola. Yeah, yeah, little village up in the middle of nowhere. Windfest. Taubenmoos. Village. Ugh, village. Ugh. This is absolutely rough. Blankenhoom. An established settlement. Wow! Okay, so we get two cities. I guess maybe every map has two cities. This is absolutely rough, though. We get Grafenhaven. That's gonna be our place, because Königshaven is a pain in the butt. I guess you could get to Königshaven going up through, down. Okay. So, the decision now is to go to Hagenturm. Hagenturm. And, well, Talbach, or these two. Let's hit up these two. Hope for the best. We've got two villages down here. So we could do this. Maybe eventually make our way over to Königshaven. I don't know. Whoop. Some brigand poachers and a war dog. Okay, that's very different. That's very different. At nighttime, I think we could do it. Brigand hunters. Brigand poachers. That could be nice. We just need to be wary of the fact that... Oh, that we'd be going up against a bunch of archers. The war dog I'm not so concerned about. They're a little bit harder to hit, I gather. But otherwise, I think we'd be fine. How are we doing for health? We're doing okay. He's about to heal. Now, unfortunately, he's got that deep abdominal cut. But that shouldn't be too awful. Now, I think we could take this fight. Are they chasing us? What are you doing? Oh my gosh. He just started going towards the road. No. Get off the road. Get off the road. Keep going this way. We're going to just... Oh. Oh. Where did the Wallenberg Company come from? Did they pop out of the stone watchtower? Get in there. We're gonna get in there and see if we can nab some trophies. That is beautiful. Alright, if we're going to do this... Perhaps... We're going to put everyone in shields. Because we're going up against archers, right? So that looks decent enough to me. I am okay with that. In we go! Only 3 brigand poachers left. That's fine. Maybe we get us a bow. Oh! Oh, that was terrifying. There we go. Okay, you're on our side. You can tell because they're facing right. Okay, you can wait. There's probably not going to be much left for us to do here, but we'll try. Surge forward. Oh my goodness, look at these guys. Beautifully equipped. Wow. Big old kite shields. Nice armor. Oh, to be so wealthy. I guess these guys have warhounds too. Uh-huh. Rough. Come on, just go like that. There we go. Oh yeah, their war dogs are right in there. Yeah, I guess war dogs would be quite good for this sort of thing. And I guess these poachers aren't going to be attacking us anytime soon. There we go. That's nice. Porthos. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get any shots off on these guys. They're pretty much dead already. Oh, man. It's nice to see that it's not always us who get the short end of the stick, so to speak. We're just here to kind of watch the pros at work. Don't mind us. Ooh. Ooh, I feel bad for these guys. Can we get a shot off? Let's do that. Yeah, we can. Aramis, good job. Got us a bow. Thank you, Aramis. That was lovely. Do, do, do. Oh, you missed. That guy's dodgy. Dodgy little fella. Okay, not anymore. There's his head. Wow, guys, we leveled from that. We got 3 levels out of this fight. What? Oh my goodness, that is so beautiful. What luck, what fortuitous luck. We got some really fancy meat. Oh my goodness, meat unlike any meat we've ever had before. One thing, okay, I gotta remember. Do you remember there was that event that happened recently where my guy's morale diminished because they had really crap food and they want more variety of food. So that's cool that that's a thing now. We got tools out of... Oh, this is absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. And we got a... Those are amazing. Thank you, Wallenberg Company. You guys kick butt. Maybe that's an important thing to think about, to consider in the game. That you want to spend your first early days near something like this, right? There's this big old citadel. Not going to be a lot of raiders around this citadel. Right? Because that's just how that goes. How much can I sell this for? 232. Okay, that's... No. We're not going to do that. What we will do, though, is notice that your tools are at a great value here. So 222 we'll buy. What's the difference between... Why does some of the ammo cost less than other of the ammo? That is unusual. That is unusual. I think we're set for a little while, though. It's really the tools that we need to worry about. Oh, and there's the quiver. All right, I will happily get a quiver of arrows. Absolutely. Oh, look at this stuff. Wow, that's the salt we sold. Okay. So there's clearly money to be made off of salt running a little bit. Oh, that is absolutely incredible. Look at that. Okay, so we're going to purchase the old hood, I guess. Full Akaton cap would be even nicer. Alright, let's start with some tools. Yeah, we get the tools in there. Good. Let's get a quiver of arrows. Thanks. Oh, wait, why are some of them cheaper? I wish I understood. Okay, get a quiver of arrows for the back row, guys. And... Oh, that crossbow would be so nice. Crossbows have a little bonus to hit, so that helps. Let's go for the full Akaton cap so that we can start moving the crappier hats back and put better armor on our front row. Now, I think that's sufficient for now because I would like to recruit new guys. So I think that'll do. I'm more than content with that. Yeah. And I don't think we need to repair that. The difference here is what, 20 gold? Would it be worth one unit of tools to repair? Probably not. Because I think that's what it would get us. No, let's just sell it. Should we sell it now, though? Sure. Okay. Yeah, this I find this very appealing. We're off to a nice little start here. What do you got for me? Anything? Nothing, eh? Bertwin. Wow. Decent guys, though, for later. Weaponsmith. Super expensive stuff. Look, if we just saved up enough, we could buy a beautiful pike and then not die all the time, maybe. Throwing axes, javelins. What do you got here? Armor. Oh, yeah. Isn't that the good stuff? Look at that, eh? Right there, the leather lamellar armor. So nice. Temple? Mm-hmm. No, maybe. No. Nah, he'll heal on his own, maybe. Yeah, that's just a lot of money. We need to save our money. At any rate, I feel quite good about this. So we're going to put the Akaton cap on the dude with the star. Yes, please. Which means one of you back here gets a little... What is this called? Headscarf. Woohoo! Right, and we do have a bow now. So let's go ahead. We're going to... Right there. That's what I want to start doing, hey? I almost wonder... Well... No, I guess not. Not anymore. Because he can generally handle himself now. Oh, +4 on the range. Beautiful. +4. Okay, what do we want here? What do we really want here? We want to boost his range defense so he doesn't get taken out all the time. I'd be okay with the +3 there if we could switch him to a pike at some point later. That would be nice, but so would the +4. And the +3. Both of these are good. Let's go for the +4 for now because that's quite a high roll. Yeah, the +3 was a high roll too. Too late. Too late. Do we want to Colossus him? Do we want to give him crippling strikes? Lowers the threshold. So that would be nice. All of these would be so nice. Pathfinder's really nice too. Alright, I'll just think about it for now. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Perfect. So we're going to go here. And let's go for health for now. There we go, health, endurance, and we can give him Colossus. I'm kind of thinking, do we want Colossus, do we want Pathfinder? But the reality is, if we look at where we are, we're on the plains. So maybe that's a thing that you need to consider too. These are things that I haven't thought about yet, really, which is, on a more metagame level, in the early days, where do you want to be doing most of your adventuring, right? Where do you want to be doing most of your fighting? So I have made mistakes by being in the forest too much, just not thinking about the general terrain in the area. This looks great. We probably don't need Pathfinder, because if we're going to be doing fighting here, it's probably going to be on the plains. So yeah, let's give this guy Colossus. Colossus for days. There's your health. Love it. Portos. What do you got for me? Yeah, he's got some nice health too. Quite chunky. Oh, look at that. His morale. That's some fearful morale. Yeah, I want to give him endurance, but all that morale. Let's give him the morale. We'll happily give him Colossus as well. Yeah, he's our two-hander guy. I don't know how that ended up here. Get rid of that. He just magically picked that up. Perks, perks, perks. Colossus, yes, but Crippling Strikes could potentially be really cool too, just because he'll be damaging people, you know, crippling them. Yeah, let's go for Crippling Strikes. I think that tends to be really effective on your ranged units, because then you're just, people are getting to your line already banged up, and I'm okay with that. That sounds lovely to me. Okay. Nice and easy. Off we go to Grafenhaven. Oh, we got us a fight between a Brigand Raider and three peasants. Oh. Did the peasants kill the Brigand Raider? I'd love to help. From Schweikoff. Where's Schweikoff? Here? I don't want to kill the peasants. Who are they fighting? Nobody. The peasants won. I would have loved to get in on that action. We should get the company strength. Bond of friendship? Yes. Yes. Now I honestly don't know. Militia barracks. Ordinary peasants into somewhat able soldiers that can defend their home and loved ones. Good, good. Are we still going to make it into town? Oh, we're not, are we? Bummer. How are we doing for tools? Okay, so we still have some. Alright, here we go. Well, we can get to work on that already. There's a place called Tomb of Sir Steinhardt on the hills to the east of here. Most people know about it, I think, but few would venture there. Cool, cool. Do you want to boost their morale? Well, they seem quite happy. This person healed? That's nice. Where the other guy here? This guy hasn't healed yet. What do you have for me here? I have been contacted to deliver some particular cargo to Walheim. What does it pay? We need to be paid more for this. 160. Walheim in the southwest, never retreaded wheat. Boom. That's got to be pretty close, so I'm down. I accept thy contract, man. Doable. Whoa, it's a trading caravan. I missed that. I missed that little tidbit. I was not paying attention at all. I hope we don't get attacked. Looks like we're going to get attacked, and then we're going to have to ditch the caravan. That's fine, I'll ditch it. You bet I'll ditch it. Okay, we didn't get attacked. What do we have here? Ore smelters. Better weapons. Walheim is now well supplied. Alright, what do you have for me? Bought for the right price. Cheaper things. Okay, oh my goodness, look at that. Look at that, folks. Oh, well-supplied Walheim. Oh, these are so goodly priced. I wish we had better things that were goodly priced. But no, I'm definitely taking this. So, let's think about this. Or let's not think about it. Better yet, let's recruit someone. Eggle. Yep. Brawlers. Absolutely, we're going to get the brawlers. That's a little bit expensive, though. Are they maybe too expensive? Torbjorn Horrorson. Oh, yeah, Horrorson. Well, tell you what. Egil here isn't worth a lot of money, so he seems like a good enough buy. Egil loves the drink as much as he does a good fight. A potent combination. A lover of the bar brawl, the man has apparently been banned from too many taverns to count. This man could murder a rock and injure a stone. A good addition to any outfit. All right. Growing up, Geralt wrestled bulls on the family farm. Unfortunately for men, he found time to venture into the cities. Gaining notoriety as a fighter in Grafenhaven meant he had to fight every single proud, boasting, and drunk man who came his way. Hearing of greater fights to be had, Geralt has put down his mitts to take up the more lucrative vocation of being a sellsword. I don't know. This guy sounds like a drunkard. Will he actually, in fact, be a drunkard? I don't know. What's this about? One enters the world always looking to be the best they can be, but no one gets there in an instant. When Eichenberg's college asked for apprentices, Bertel was the first to sign up. Learning all he could, Bertel built the greatest work of art possibly ever seen in the field of underwater basket weaving. His master, though, was a jealous one. Not to be outdone by a pupil, he burned the project to ash and eye-watering fumes. It was clear to Bertel. He could learn fast, but perhaps there were better masters to study under. Yeah. Now, he's good, too. Potentially. Let's get Egil. See where that leaves us. Oh? Hesitant. I don't like that at all. I don't like you, Eggle. Okay, we'll do that. We want to be careful how many dudes we get, because they cost money, they drain money, and that's not something I'm wanting right now. I guess let's do that for now. There we go. Put him in the back here. Just kind of hanging out. Also, since they're well supplied, does that mean everything that we sell is cheaper? Okay, so don't sell things to well supplied places, but buy things from them. Well, you know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm really loving the idea of javelins, of spears. These all sound absolutely beautiful. So, let's go for a, I don't know, another spear maybe? We could. We could just go for another pitchfork. Let's do pitchforks. Pitchforks are at a goodly price. Uh-huh. Bundle of javelins. Now that might be a little bit too much. The tools are at a very good price here. I'm tempted to pick those up. If we pick up the tools, will we be okay for a few days here? Okay, we'll probably be okay. Alright, we'll pick up the tools. Just because I'm a little bit crazy. Hope that we survive. And I'd be okay with a shield or maybe even just some hoods. Maybe some hoods here. Let's get a hood. We'll get this one. This one. No, this one's nice. Okay. There we go. This lad here gets his pitchforky. His pitchforky ways. There we be. Alright, that's quite pleasant. This guy does need a weapon, so we'll... I'd like to give him something that's easy to hit with. I don't think that's really a thing. So, wooden flail it is. Though, right, flails would be great for getting armor off someone. We could always give wooden sticks to people. Pickaxes if somebody's really heavily armored. Yeah, maybe a pickaxe wouldn't hurt right here. You can have a dagger there. Alright. Done. Yep. That was good. Alright, now Horm could give us a quest, maybe. Maybe. We do have that ring that we didn't sell in Grafenhaven, so I gotta remember that. Maybe we can do that. I'd like to do one good fight before I end this episode. So hopefully we can do that. Getting to Horum here. We'll live. Oh, there it is. There's our one good fight. Ambush trade routes. I think that means things are worth a little bit more money here. Yeah, you can see right there. They'll take the woodcutter's axe off our hands, but I don't think I want that. What I would rather sell is the signet ring. It's just such crap they're offering me for it. Alright, let's just see what you got for me. You with the Sons 3? Yes. Yes, I'm all ears. Brigands killed Espen and his whole family. I'm gonna go kill some brigands for you. This sounds like a great job. We need payment in advance. Nope, this is my final offer. Fine. It's not a lot of money, but hopefully it's doable. Oh boy. Dietrich the Peculiar. What makes him so peculiar? And why is that? Oh, it's because he's got a net. That's why he's so expensive. Peddler. It would have been cool if peddlers actually gave you a discount for some reason, but alas, they do not. I'd love to get this up to 2 days. AW 160, so we need to make 40 gold. I don't see that happening unless we sell the axe, and of course that's not happening, so let's do that. Oh no. Oh no. Why you gotta be like this, game? Honestly though, why you gotta be like this? Right, because now we need to make it here before nightfall to sell the ring. And I don't think we did. So we basically need to sell the ring now. I just don't see that working any other way. I don't want to have to wait till morning. Whatever. You know what? That's fine. They can grumble and be upset. Hopefully nobody leaves right away. They can go one day without pay. Maybe. So stupid. Should have canceled the darn thing. See, this is the problem with water, man. There's another whole consideration there. Water. The bane that is water. Can we go to Konigshaven and sell the ring, maybe? What? Yeah, cool. Nice picture. That's a new picture. Go. Get to Konigshaven. It's annoying, but we'll do it. I'm gonna sell the ring. That's the only way this is gonna go. Go. Okay, and we know that there's a job for us here eventually. There you go, 301. That's decent. They've got their own problems here, it seems. I don't think we need anything else. That'll have. Oh, we do need food, don't we? Two more days? Think we'll last? Yeah, we'll probably last. Encampment. Okay. And it looks like it's probably gonna be a nighttime. Yeah, well, by the time we get there, totally. It should be a nighttime attack. Gotta keep my eye on. Make sure all's well. There's that tomb of Sir Steinhardt that fellow was talking about. Probably a bunch of undead. The dead won't find sleep here. I'd be interested to see if that would be a tough fight or not. Many brigand thugs. Absolutely, we can handle that. I would have preferred to do this in the day now. Just because that would give us a better chance to actually hurt them with bows and things. How are we going to do against the many brigand thugs? Would we rather get into this with a woodcutter's axe? We might rather. Okay. No, I approve of this. I think this will work. Now, the bigger question is, do we wait until morning for that little ranged bonus? I guess we do. Because there are many of them. Dawn. Alright, that wasn't too long of a wait. And in we go. Are we ready to do this? Just gonna double check. Positionally speaking, let's switch these two. Just because of the higher actual attack ratings, so the spear wall will presumably work slightly better for Athos. Porthos. They should be next to each other. They're sons. They're sons three. Oh, that sucks. We'll heal by tomorrow. Okay, so it didn't actually heal today. That's annoying. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Many brigand thugs. Your men will... Alright. This might be feasible somehow. So... the bigger question here is, how do we not let them overwhelm us? And is there a safe space for us to fall back to? This looks slightly better than nothing, so I will take it. I am okay with the idea of falling back. I think it's a good strategy. So there's that. You know, because then they're getting a little bit tired. So we gotta look out for the flail fellas, but there's the nicer flail there. So that'll be pleasant to get. Do we wanna just maybe... No, I guess he's gonna be there, eh? So we can do that. This should work. They've broken their formation up a little bit too, so that's lovely. And it looks like what we're... Yeah, we're trying to do that, okay. We might even be able, well, I don't know. I was gonna say, get the crossbowman off there so we could put a pikeman dude there. That honestly would be a better, one of the polearm guys is what I prefer. So maybe we shoot and then move? 36. Yeah, so he'd be better off taking a properly aimed shot, I think. Nice. Siegbold for the win. Alright, and here we can take that, because that gives us the extra range. And that's probably our fella, though. Slightly better chance. How about this guy? 56. Ooh, okay, let's take that and then step down. Don't know how. Okay. We'll just, I guess, walk him over here, maybe. I don't know. Well, yeah, I guess I want to be far enough away that this guy can't just run at us. So in, all the way in the back there, maybe if anyone tries to come around, he'll take shots. Now, here, what we need to start considering is, are we going to spear wall? I think we will. I do want that. Yeah, okay, that looks nice. We're going to get a little bit surrounded, but their morale's already not doing too great. That's a good place for him to be. Alright. Happily spear wall. There's your spear wall. I don't know if I did the right thing with running away with Aramis like that. Well, obviously he couldn't be here, so I guess there wasn't much choice in the matter. This feels somehow okay for now. Let's see what happens and just hope that everything works out. Oh, they're waiting for the shield guy to go first. Dastardly thugs. Yeah, look at them. They totally are. Alright, well, the nice thing is, I'm still going to take shots at you. So, sucks to be you. Oh, okay. There we go. Do we want two shots, one shot? Let's do one shot. Slightly better aimed. Good, good. You know what? Hey, you know, that's great. We can switch him as well. There we go. He's putting up the shield wall, and there we go. Yeah. Gnarly. Absolutely nasty what he's done there. The nice thing is he didn't break that shield wall. And clearly we can... Oh, I don't like that, actually. There we go. Kill him, maybe? Okay. That was a good play. Oh, we get a spear wall with him again if we want to do that. They'll probably just move here. Honestly, here. Well. Yeah, okay, let's spear wall. And wait. We'll spear wall and wait. You can strike him if you want. You could even push him away. Yeah, we'll try to strike him. Oh, you're kidding. I can't wait any longer, eh? Oh, that's dirty. These guys are getting dirty. Really, really dirty. Shoot. I don't want to waste his turn, but I also don't want to step out. So that's all she wrote, folks. Oh, you're kidding. That was mean. Okay, see, that's a good hit, though. 71% chance. If that had hit, we'd have been doing great. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so bad. Alright. Well, such is life. Where do we want to go with this? I distinctly get the sense that this guy is a problem for us. I'm not sure where to really go, but let's do this. Yeah. Because I want to hurt him. And here the nice thing is that these guys are pretty banged up. Let's go for this fella, I guess. Yeah. That worked. And you get to just wreck his day. Would we rather wreck this guy's day? Nope. Because we're next to this guy. Oh. Good thing the shield worked. Oh no. Go easy. This guy still gets to move act to 9. He's acted. So, let's kill him, if we can. So nice. Thank you, Horik. Nope. Go easy on Wolf. I know he's surrounded, but I don't like this. This guy still get to go? This guy still gets to go. Oh, for crying out loud. Is Wolf? No, he gets to go before Wolf. Well, okay, our odds of actually killing him are really low, and his odds of killing us are really high. Let's just push him away. Nope, didn't work. Does he can't even hurt anyone from here, so... I guess let's go around, maybe? No. High ground. Gotta think of the high ground. We will happily hang out there. 37, 37. Well, 50% chance at this fella, which is quite nice because we want to be careful with him. Maybe we go for him. Oh, that looked like that hit. Oh, I was really hoping. I was really hoping. When he missed that first one, I was like, oh, there's hope. There was no hope. That was nice of Hugo. Can you maybe kill him? Please. Thank you. And you can see they're really just, they can't fight for very long. I have to be very aware of that. Oh, that's really awful. That's decent, for sure. That's also decent. Ugh. Dang it. What's he got? Minus 5 recovery per turn. So he's pretty much out of here. Can you kill him? Oh, that was good. That was good, Portos. Nice chop, too. Okay, that was helpful. Because now we might actually survive a little bit. I'm going to move away with Portos, though. I know it leaves our archer vulnerable. Ugh. So much woundage. Can Eggle impale him? Oh, it's a start. And you can take 2 shots or 1 shot. Take the 1 shot. Thank you. I'm gonna take it. That was good. And oh, you can't. You're kidding me. No, you can. You can totally do it. Go there and shank him. I need him to no longer be a threat. Please and thank you. You know what? Maybe that does it. Yes, that did it. Thank you. Oh, he's fleeing. The booger. Stop fleeing. I want to be able to get them all. Alright, he's not going anywhere. He's going to take that step. Run them down as best you can. Absolutely. Abso-flippin-lutely. Thank you, Horik. Okay, Aram is here. Gets to do some target practice. 36, 50. I'll take the 50. Well, good effort. Yeah, we'll let you just happily deal with this fella. Portos. How's his armor? Oh, yeah, his armor's perfect, so that's nice. That's a nice touch. Interesting. Weird how you can miss from that close, but that's okay, I guess. Yeah, let's do that so that we're actually getting chances to hit him. That looks solid. I don't know if he'll get to hit because he's exhausted. Ooh. What? Yeah, okay, well, we killed one of them at least. Yeah, no, you're gonna go after him, Horik. Eggle. Portos. You can just reload and not take that shot. Thanks. Pathfinder is really good for the archers so they can get that high ground. Really, it's amazing for everyone, so there is that. There is that whole shindig. We're gonna do our best to run these guys down. Oh, come on! How dodgy is that guy? There we go. I'm just hitting pass on them all. No. Thank you. Yes. No escape. Okay, so we lost Wolf. Twas sad, but we paid him a lot of money anyways, so I'm okay with that. Siegbold, Hugo. We got some level ups. We got some loot. Oh, man. We got some nice loot, too. Yeah. We got us some money. Look at that. Tools and supplies. Ammunition. Ground grains. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't realize they had spears. Oh, no, that's our guy. That's our guy. That's why we got such nice stuff. The spear and the shield is probably our guy. I guess his armor was destroyed, which is actually a colossal shame. Colossal shame. We did gain some levels, though. Better. Goodness gracious. All the way back to Horum. I hate you, game. I straight up hate you right now. 5 more days. 16 provisions per day. Well, maybe we'll make it. In the erstwhile, of course, we do have levels. Hugo, nice. That is very nice for Hugo. And he's brave. He's a brave fella. Okay. I'll happily give him Colossus so that he doesn't die as much. Not going to die as much anymore. That's the hope. This guy's, wow. This guy has health on him. Does he doesn't even have Colossus yet. That's kind of crazy. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's really kind of crazy. Okay. What are you, a farmer? You a survivor farmer? Who's optimistic? Wow, dude. Siegbold, you the man. Let's give him Colossus. Just so that he has 88 health. That's beautiful. All right, Mr. Skunk Man. I don't know what you're doing. But, hang on, you're a small little fella, ain't ya? Ain't ya? Well, his health sucks, so he's not even injured. I don't know if we'll ever be able to bring him up to fighting snuff with that kind of health. Colossus. He's a colossus of a little man. Tiny colossus. Ugh. Ugh. It's awful. Really? Just awful. Build up 2 more fatigue for each tile traveled. Well, oh, because he's a beggar. That's why. Okay, we could make him Pathfinder. Colossus, whatever. He's just super fragile. Like, super fragile. Sure. 55 health, because he's a big, big beggar. Big little man. Cool. Everyone else looks pretty solid here. I'm liking that. I'm liking all your things. Can you give this man a helmet? No, nobody's got a... Okay. Okay. Fine. Give him that. Call it a day. I ain't one to judge. Oh my gosh, this walk back. And yet we have to, right? We don't get paid unless we go home. We're gonna go around the forest because we're smart like that. This is awful too, because it's gonna scale the game. That's what irks me about this, is it's wasting not only a bunch of money and food, so in a sense everything, but what really sucks is it's wasting time. Now the game's gonna scale, and we're not gonna be strong enough because we spent all our time running around the darn peninsula just to get paid 280 crowns. That's not even worth it, man. Okay, that's definitely worth it, but still. Ugh. Come on. Peasants, oh gosh. And we really do need to get more guys. Woohoo! We did it. There's no guys, there's no market, no nothing. Thanks, whore. Good thing we have enough food. Alright, let's maybe look into it today in the morning. In the morning. Yeah, we can buy some food. Absolutely. There's a little bit of food. Oh, these guys make antidotes. Fancy that. Javelins at a good price. Spears at a good price. Hats at a good price. But really the issue I have is that there's only one thing that we really need right now, and that's people. So, and hats. I guess we could always use hats. Let's see what you got for me. Oh, you got some fishermen, do you? Yeah, I'm down to take a fisherman. Not this fella. Vagabonds are used to long travels, but don't excel in anything in particular. He knew he needed yet another change. The world has been harsh to Wilrick for many years. That isn't going to change, but at least he will be with brothers now. His son murdered 5 others. In shame, he abandoned his hometown to walk the earth. We got us a tailor, too. Well, these guys are cheap, right? I love me fishermen, but I can't afford that much money right now. So we'll go Dietrich the Peculiar and Wilrick the Vagabond. We're just going for cheap. Cheap, cheap, cheap. What do you got for me? Determined? That's nice. Determined's nice. Yeah, oh my goodness. He is a fast fella. What do you have? Sure footing and quick. Oh, he's actually quite promising too. I will take it. So there you go. Ta-da. Go there, go there. Yep. Okay, so that's quite nice. Maybe we put him in something a little better. That guy even came with a hood. That's lovely. Oh, that doesn't matter. Leave him in the Jedi robes. I'm wondering, did we lose the guy with the star? We haven't yet. Okay. So that's pretty nice. And we've got 2 determined guys here? Is that true? No, this guy's confident or brave. Where's the other determined guy? This guy. We got 2 determined guys in our crew. That's amazing. Okay, I'm going to cut this video here. I'm pretty stoked. This looks good. That was a great 2 guys for really cheap, you know? That's decent melee skill. Get these guys to level 3. Bam, right? Regardless of whether we're getting 1s or 3s when we roll level up, we're going to get these guys up to 60 in no time. So that's promising. They've got, you know, good stuff. We just need to give them some hats. Here, take his hat. Put that hood on this guy. Yeah. And we probably want some armor. We probably really, really do. Brothers, it's starting to look okay. Yep, spears and shields in the front. We got this guy. His armor's all good. He just needs to heal. That'll take a while. Wow, his broken nose sucks. All right, thanks so much for watching, folks. I will see you next time on Battle Brothers. Yeah. I better actually leave here. I think we're good. How much does traveling cost? Oh, that's not so bad. That's pretty cheap. Konigshaven. I'm tempted. I think that's where we're going. Yeah. Yeah, we're just going to fast travel to Konigshaven, because either way, we'd end up using more food. So it's probably cheaper just to do that. Done. Travel. Wow. That was amazing. I never thought fast travel would be worth it. Brigands swarmed my wagon and made off with all... They left with me with my life, which is fine. Da-da-da-da. Slaughter these vagabonds. 410. Okay. We need more payment. We need to be paid more for this. No. Okay. 410 is fine. Drive off the brigands. You know what? I absolutely accept this contract. I'm really excited. I hope we can do it because the money's a little bit higher and I don't know if we're fully there yet. Maybe we can recruit a few more guys. No, probably not. We really don't have the money for it. Oh, we can recruit Hubert. There's Sigmund. Oh, Sigmund's got good. Good. That's nice and cheap. If we recruit Sigmund, that'll bring us up to 100 crowns per day. So we would have exactly 1 day, but we would also have Sigmund. Which sounds valuable. It's kind of expensive. I kind of want Sigmund, man. I guess it depends on how far. If it's too far, we're in trouble. If it's too far, we're in trouble. But we could put him in the back. We really could. Like, we actually could. We've got the weapons and armaments for it. Absolutely. Alright, give me a Sigmund. Done. Done! Alright, he's alright. Look at his health. He's got health. He eats a lot, so that sucks. But health and high endurance, he'll do okay. He will do a-okay. In fact, we could probably switch him out with somebody like that. Just because of the health difference. Yeah. Alright, we'll do that for now. We'll do that for now. I'm feeling confident here. We got 1 more day. We got 2 more days of food. Ready to party. We are ready to party. Any weapons, niceties here that we want to buy? No, not really, eh? No, okay. I would say we are fine. We could sell the hatchet. Switch it for something. Switch the hatchet for a hood. Nah. Tell me it's not on the other far side of the world. What? Drive off brigands at Black Fort. What? Are you kidding right now? Are you actually joking? What is wrong with this map? This is not going to be a fun world map to play on. I regret this map so much. You see this, right? There's just no roads, and I don't... What are we going to pay for the boat to Grafenhaven? We could do it. We could do it. And then hope that it really works. But this is going to cost us an arm and a leg if we're constantly boating around. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, folks. I will see you next time on Battle Brothers. Bye-bye.